both of us ignorant.
Good news. Found the sapphires.
Should I ask why they're bloody?
The priest couldn't cut it as thieves.
You said you'd do it for free. But we both know that was horse shit. Here, take this.
Here, old man.
Here's a little trinket from the treasury. No one will miss it.
Let's hope not, or you'll send another mercenary after me. Goodbye, Fotios.
If you ever see that dog, Marcos, again, tell him you demand minimum wage.
Can I be of service, priestess?
The people have turned from Athena. Their loyalties have been stolen by false prophets.
People can worship who and how they want. They might have good reason to change.
They could, but in this case they are very wrong. They aren't following priests, but bandits.
Bandits? Ones pretending to be priests, you mean?
Exactly. They accost innocent people and demand their possessions as offerings. They are causing harm and giving real priests a bad name.
So you want me to gut every single bandit?
Yes, Mistyos. Each of them must die.
Consider yourself lucky. It's already been taken care of.
By Zeus, thank you. Please, take this as a reward.
All in a day's work.
Hold on!
Stop it!
you again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
By Apollo, thank you. This is for you.
Happy to help.
Come on. Ella.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here. Monopoly. They say you can't walk this battlefield without getting blood on your toes.
If you close your eyes, you can hear them. Their final war cries. Before every last one of those brave Spartans perished. Their voices were silenced that day, but their story will be sung for an eternity.
You didn't bring me here to talk about dead Spartans. What's on your mind, Rothothos?
The Battle of Thermopylae still echoes in our hearts, but to stand here is to feel it in your bones.
There's nothing here but ghosts. My concerns are with the living.
Hold out your spear.
My spear? What for?
I need to know something.
Herodotus!
I'm fine. The stories are true. That is the spear of Leonidas. The hero's blade.
Where were Sparta's allies?
The Spartans weren't alone in facing Xerxes and his hordes. Many from across the Greek world were armed and ready to fight alongside Leonidas and his 300. But when the mighty king looked into their eyes and saw fear, he sent them home.
That sounds like madness, not bravery.
It was foretold by the Pythia that Sparta would lose either its freedom or its king to the Persians. Leonidas made his choice.
What happened to Leonidas after the battle?
Xerxes was famous for honoring warriors who fought valiantly against the Persians. But Leonidas infuriated him so much, he cut off his head and impaled it on a pike. A bloody battle ensued, and his remains were reclaimed by the Spartans and buried here. Now, however, he rests where he belongs.
In Sparta. What happened to the traitor, Ephialtes?
King Xerxes paid him well. But treachery breeds treachery. A contract was put on his head, and he died as he lived. A coward.
You knew this would happen.
I didn't know, but I did suspect. There is a place I'd convinced myself was a dream. Until now. A peculiar structure on the island of Andros. Mysterious shapes carved in stone. Like nothing I've ever seen.
You want to sail to Andros so you can show me shapes?
In my travels, I heard whispers of an ancient civilization. A people who came before. Your spear and that place are connected.
You mentioned the people that came before. Who were they?
They were not gods, but they lived far longer than any mortal, and were far more intelligent. I've seen carvings in caves, strange symbols that suggest it was this ancient civilization that created humankind and provided them with fire.
But Zeus blamed Prometheus.
Yes. Well, perhaps his eagle has been feasting on the wrong liver.
The spear awakened to you, Herodotus. I trust you.
You understand. I will do everything in my power to help you find your mother. I promise. But first, we must sail to the island of Andros.
I'll meet you at my ship.
Welcome aboard the Adrestia, Herodotus. Will you be traveling with us?
Only for a short trip. I have business to attend to in Athens.
Herodotus is helping me find my mother.
Seeking help from the gods has put Herodotus on your path, just like they put you on mine. They work in ways beyond our comprehension, and all we can do is follow their lead.
Could be right. Herodotus and I share enemies too.
Like Antenor?
He is, once, part of a very powerful group called the Cult of Cosmos that controls the Greek world through the Oracle.
Control the Oracle? Impossible! Apollo would not allow that!
Now they're looking for my mother. I need to find her before they do.
And I believe they will hurt others who oppose their views along the way.
By Hermes! The Oracle lost to corruption, and now this cult? Do we know who leads them?
I don't know for sure, but I think it might be my sister.
Your sister? By Zeus, your life is complicated.
Tell me about it.
But don't you worry. This cult of Cosmos now has three new enemies, and one of them fights like Athena and shits thunder like Zeus. We'll bring the wrath of the gods down upon them.
Is he always this positive?
Always. That's why I like him.
Poseidon, carry us to Athens!
First, we need to go to Andros.
To Andros, then? We're going to have to do some upgrades to my ship if we're sailing into war.
What do you mean?
Well, she's old, and perhaps not in the best condition.
You couldn't have said this before we set sail? Where in Poseidon's name are we going to get the supplies?
My father taught me that the sea takes, and we must do the same. Fortunately, there are plenty of pirate ships in the
bunch of pirates!
I think we're out of danger here. I'd be waiting for a second there, Commander.
Greece, land of salt, and more salt.
You really need to leave here.
Are these people harassing you?
Harassing him? We're his parents!
I told you, Mother. This is for your protection.
Protection? From what, exactly?
He just got back from Delphi. Spoke with the Oracle. Been out of his mind ever since.
She revealed my prophecy. My mind has never been more clear. She said I would do unspeakable things to my parents. That Mother's blood would stain the earth. And Potter would scream to the gods in agony.
Oracles and prophecies do more harm than good. You should listen to your gut. What are you doing?
Listening to my gut. And it's telling me my parents will suffer if you don't help me.
Here we go.
You could save my parents from my vicious wrath.
You don't have a vicious bone in your body.
Quiet, Pater. Me and Emisios are talking. My sword and shield. Gifts from Mater and Pater. We must return them to my parents, so they can defend themselves from my ferocious temper.
All right, Supidio. I'll get these weapons for you. For a price.
Of course! My parents will gladly pay you for your troubles.
What?!
What?!
Seek out Costa, the village blacksmith. I brought him the sword to be sharpened not too long ago.
And the shield?
This will be trickier. I'll explain when you return from the blacksmith.
Can't wait!
You are being superstitious!
You mustn't free me! These ropes are the only thing between my parents and my wrath! Please, Mysterios, go see the blacksmith and get me my sword.
Eros on Earth! My name is Costa, at your service.
Alexios.
Whatever you need, name it, it's yours. I could bend some metal for you, oil those rippling muscles, fix that broken spear.
I'm looking for a sword. Belongs to Supidio.
Ah, Supidio. Love that boy. Bit on the thin side, if you ask me. His parents feed him nothing.
Yes. Well, he needs his sword back.
And I'd love to give it to you. His sword, I mean. But I can't just hand over swords to every gorgeous warrior who walks by.
Give me the sword. And I'll make this a day you'll never forget.
Oh, that would make every dream I've ever had come true. There's just one tiny problem. You see, my spear is also broken, if you catch my meaning.
Shame.
But There are special flowers in the forest beyond Xerxes' military fort, planted by Aphrodite herself. They really help to, reforge, if you know what I mean.
Fine. I'll get the flowers, and you'll give me the spear. I mean, sword. I mean, don't go anywhere. Watch will be vigilant here.
Restricted area! Go away! Thank you.
That should be enough to stoke the blacksmith's flame.
Gorgeous, Mistios. You take my breath away. Did you bring the flowers?
I can't even go flower picking without some beast trying to kill me. But, yes, I have them.
Perfect! So, did you mean what you said about making this a day I'd never forget? Enough talking. Eat your plants.
That was incredible.
Thank Aphrodite.
Thank all the gods. Here, as promised, I'll never forget you.
No, you won't. I should get this back to Supidio's parents before he does anything. Stupidio.
Mistios, you've returned. Did you bring the sword?
I did.
Thank the gods. I knew I could count on you, but this is only one of the items I needed, and I have two parents.
So tell me about the shield.
Well, according to my parents, it was stolen while I was visiting the Oracle of Delphi.
Stolen? It's as good as gone, then.
I overheard Mater and Pater whispering about it. They mentioned the cave beyond the Red Lake. Talked about the thief as if they knew her.
Strange.
Go to the cave, Mistios. Bring me back my shield. Only then will my parents be truly safe from my fury? Find the camp near the Red Lake.
Time to find this thief.
Supidio mentioned a cave beyond the Red Lake. Strange that his parents knew this. They should get the shield back themselves.
There she is.
Looks like blood. I've had dreams of drowning in a lake, just like this one.
This must be the cave. Perfect hiding spot for a thief.
If I see one more grain of salt, I'm going to kill someone!
Patience! We're going to raid that sinker once and for all, find the ship, and finally get off this wasteland!
What about that old couple? The ones who stole the shields from? We should slit their throats and take whatever...
There's my little thief.
Thank you.
Mistios! At last! Did you find the shield?
I did. Now you can protect yourself from the prophecy.
So, you found the thief?
Oh yes. Cut her in half. She won't steal anything from anyone ever again.
And what about the blacksmith?
Oh, he's very much alive. We did things in the back of his workshop that would make Aphrodite blush.
You didn't!
This is awful!
Mater? Pater? What's wrong? You're safe. The prophecy's broken.
Actually, there's something we've been meaning to tell you. Supidio, you were adopted.
What?
A young couple brought you to us. They knew we'd give you a better home. That sword and shield is your inheritance from them.
Wait. So the thief and the blacksmith?
Are Supidio's birth parents. You killed his mater and fucked his pater.
But the prophecy said Pater would scream to the gods in agony.
He screamed, but not in agony.
You killed Mater and had sex with Pater!
Supidio, I had no idea.
I can't get the image out of my head. I don't want to see anymore. I'm blind, Mistios! Are you happy?
Here, priestess. Anything I can help you with?
There was a transport ship due to arrive in port. The military consulted me for a good omen before it left. It should have been safe.
So what happened to the ship?
Well, I heard it was sunk by a captain who looked a lot like you. I'm sure you had your reasons, but the infantry needs the supplies that are deep in shark-infested waters.
You want me to bring it to you?
No. I want you to hunt all the beasts down.
I'll help you.
I knew our paths were fated to cross.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of.
Thank you. Thank you.
left a message on the board. What's the matter?
Cursed bandits stole my papyrus! Do you have any idea how expensive it is, Mistyos? I can't afford more, and the guards do nothing about these malakes.
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
Yes. Any drachmi you can give helps.
All right, here it is. You left a note on the board. What's happened?
Athenian ships are heading towards the port. It must be their reinforcements.
You have a tough fight ahead.
I can't abandon my post to deal with their fleet right now. Not when I've already got a camp of those Malakas attacking us every chance they get.
So I have to sink the Athenian fleet?
I knew I asked the right person.
I'll take care of it.
Ha! Excellent!
May the gods guide you.
You'd better not get too close.
Thank you.
is dangerous territory, Commander. Looks like we're out of danger. right at us!
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Thank you. Bye.
Is about to lose! I need everyone fighting! Move it!
Let's move!
took that one.
We need you!
Weapons out! We board the docks!
Stay!
nearby. Shall we pick it up? Reinforcements to the deck!
More speed!
Get those positions filled! Hurry!
At the ready!
ready to fire!
Increase speed! More speed! Archers! Ready yourselves!
Back in position!
Spear falling! Archers, we need you!
Move!
pulling up to that salvage.
Ready the ship for docking.
Ready for sailing!
Commander on board!
The oars ready! Sailing speed! Rowing speed! Drop the sail! Up now! We'll stop here.
Anything you need a mercenary's help with?
I overheard some pirates at the docks planning a raid on an artist in the city. Kill her and steal her vases, they said. Valuable, they said.
Do you know the artist they're planning to attack?
Just where she lives. But even a stranger shouldn't get killed like that. I would deliver a warning or help her if I could. But if I don't load cargo, I don't eat.
So you want me to provide protection?
No. I just need this delivered to her.
All right, I'm in.
The gods are smiling on me.
May the gods guide you.
Would the bomb put there for the last way?
need those records. And I...
What's going on?
I'm here to check the warehouse's taxation records. But I'm being refused entry.
This matter is out of my hands.
Fine. The wheels of Evia will be greased once more. How much will it cost to get me the records?
That's not going to work this time, Agapios. The guards are under strict orders to not let anyone in or out of the warehouse. It's an order they will enforce, my friend. Take my advice. Stay away from that warehouse.
It's lucky your friend warned you.
He's just as corrupt as the rest of Evia. I fear there's nobody honest left.
Not all mercenaries are cutthroats. I can be trusted.
That remains to be seen.
What's causing the corruption?
A group called the Takeras, strangling Evia with their greed. They work from the shadows, controlling the nation with bribery and blackmail. The other reason I need the taxation records from that warehouse. I'm following a parchment trail which, I believe, will lead me to the person behind it all. But I'm too old to be breaking into guarded warehouses. Perhaps the shine on my drachmi can convince you to do it for me, huh?
I'll get the records for you.
Perhaps there is someone left in Evia who can be trusted.
Where can I find the records you're looking for?
I'll need a lot of evidence to find the person behind the dagger. One set of records won't be enough. They'll be scattered around the warehouse. And be sure to check the guard captain. Anything important, he'll have on him.
What can you tell me about the man behind the dagger?
Other than he may not be a man, only his reputation is known. Cruel, driven by greed. A living noose around the neck of Evia. If we can't find out who he is and stop him, our fate is that of Eretlias. Total ruin!
The dagger. Dramatic name. Any particular reason?
They stab at Evia without honor. From the shadows. Unseen, bleeding our nation of its lifeblood. A dramatic name, perhaps, but apt.
I'll find the records. The guards don't stand a chance.
They don't deserve a chance. For Evia to survive, corruption and those who spread it must be crushed. I'll wait for you here.
The warehouse grounds. There's the warehouse dock.
Thank you.
keep a sharp watch here. To find those records.
Amistios! Destroy the records before they claim them!
Maybe this will help Agapios identify the dagger's leader. Records of the trades Envios made in the last 6 months. Maybe the identity of the dagger's leader is in here. Records of ship names. What docked where and when? This might help Agapios. I found the records, Agapios.
My master would be pleased.
You're a slave.
Do I not look as you expect? Yes, Mistios, I am a slave. But I'm not without dignity. The local magistrate is my master, and I'm his most trusted servant.
I would rather die than be a slave.
Not all have the luxury of choice, friend. Nobody chooses to be a slave. But being one provides me food, shelter, safety, and security. Especially now, with Evia all but run by the dagger. They cannot see past their greed. And if they go unchecked, we may all end up as slaves. If uncovering the identity of the dagger's leader and finally stopping them sounds like something you'd be interested in, meet me and my master in the slave market.
I'll think about it.
Gare, Commander. What can I do to serve Sparta?
You, Mystios. You're the one who won the battle for Megaris, for us Spartans.
Your army needed a champion, and I responded. Easy.
Thanks to you, Athenian efforts are fractured in this area, and my regiment is finally ready to strike.
What do you need?
A certain Athenian commander is all that stands in our way to victory.
Sounds like you're asking me to kill the Athenian commander.
By the gods, you read my mind.
I'll handle this.
Good. The gods are smiling on me.
Here. I need to stay hidden.
Better stay hidden.
Searching.
They won't escape with their life.
Spotted anything yet?
Nothing yet.
Keep looking. We can't let them get away.
They can't hide forever.
Thank you.
again? Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
You've served Sparta well. This is for you.
Thank you.
How is this possible?
Agapios, what's wrong? What have you found?
Master, it's a name. Written in the records, over and over again. The name of the man leading the dagger. The Kingfisher.
You should tear this Kingfisher open with his own blades, and hang the corpse as a warning to any who would dare cross Envia.
Typical Mystios thinking. It's not that simple. Agapios, tell him.
When we were young, when we'd play, I was the robin, and the Kingfisher was my brother. But he died. He should be dead. I mourned him. I made him a grave. Please tell me he's not one of them. I beg you, tell me my brother's not a dagger.
You know your brother better than these records. If you believe this Kingfisher isn't him, then you're right.
Thank you. Yes. The boy I knew, there's no way he could be involved in this.
When your brother died, did you see his body?
No. No body at all. No sign, no word, nothing. After Mater died, Mater was not as fit to feed us as he once was. So my brother made sure we never went hungry. He would fish every day until he didn't return.
Your brother can't have been born the Kingfisher.
Of course he wasn't. Neritos. His name was Neritos. Older than me. More trouble than me too. Fighting, stealing. But he always looked out for me.
Nothing is more important to Envia's survival than stopping the dagger. I'm sorry, old friend. The Kingfisher must be dealt with, whether he's your brother or not.
Yes, Master. I understand. Please, Mystios, help me uncover the Kingfisher's true identity. We can clear my brother's name and stop the dagger. Evia would be in your debt. More in your debt. The magistrate's treasury runs deep. Your reward would not be small.
Whatever it takes, I'm in. Family can be complicated. We'll clear your brother's name and save all Envia while we're at it.
I know a farmer who's had dealings with the dagger's inner circle. If anyone's seen the Kingfisher's true face, it's him.
I should pay him a visit. Any other leads?
There is a shipwreck along Evia's southern coast, and the theater in Galki's city has been spreading the dagger's lies.
We are in a war. Ships are sunk daily. Why does this ship matter?
Because this ship appears to belong to the dagger. A slave I trust waits by the temple above the ruins in Eretria. Speak with her to learn more.
You said you know a farmer who's had dealings with the dagger. Maybe I could beat some information out of him.
No, 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 no. He wasn't friends with them. He was targeted by them. He's rich. Oh, he was. Anytime someone in the dagger needed to line their tunic with Rachmi, they'd visit him.
Then he may know the Kingfisher's true identity.
Which could clear my brother's name.
You mentioned an evil theater?
The theater in Kalki City is a more potent weapon than you realize, Mystios. The dagger used propaganda to poison the minds of Evians. See what you can learn there.
You seem well connected. How is that?
For a slave, you mean? We are not without eyes and ears, Mystios. We see much, and we share it. Slave to slave. Needs, warnings, anything that might help us survive all the way from today to tomorrow.
I have enough to go on. And the Kingfisher. If I discover he is your brother, if he is the man behind the dagger.
He won't be. Return to me when you've learned all you can. shift this. Ah. Ο πατήρ του πίσω αυτό γίνεται στο πόρο μα τη γούνται οι κακούγοι. Είπε: Αμάγεται την κουκέστη τη σπουδαία. Ενό πατήρου δεν μία σκαλέ. Άδικο νεστή. Η οφθαλμή μου πεσέβουση. Τι λαμβάνει χώρα.
He'll keep making us do his dirty work if I...
Killing him won't solve anything, Praxileos!
But we can't just sit here and let him do this to us, Idia. To the children.
You think I don't have their well-being in mind?
Well, you certainly aren't acting like it.
How dare you!
Enough, you two!
Who do you think you are?
The Mystios is right. Calm down. It's bad for the...
Speak up, stranger.
Agapios sent me. He wants to prove his brother's innocence and destroy the dagger.
His brother? Neritos? Didn't he die on...
Stop, Idia. We're in enough trouble as it is.
Tell me what you know.
Let's make a deal. Kill a man for me, Mystios. Help me, and I'll tell you about the Dagger's base of operations.
We've been through this! No killing! Talk to the man instead! Make him honor his word to pay us!
Deal. I will take care of your problem.
There's a man from the Dagger. He approached us one day to help them spread their agenda. We don't care about the Dagger, but we need the extra income.
He wanted us and the children to spread the message of the Dagger in the theater and on the streets.
He's just using you, exploiting your children for sympathy.
And now he intends to do it for free. He stopped paying us and threatened to come after our children if we didn't continue.
I was going to kill him myself, but Ivia...
We can't just take a life like that, Prexileos. That's not us.
He lives in the large house in the middle of the city. Kill him, and we'll have drachmi for you.
Listen to yourself. Talk to the man, and posture if you must. But we aren't savages. I don't want to set a horrible example for the children.
I'll deal with the man. Just make sure you pay up.
If you need anything else, or forget where to find the Dagger man, speak to us again.
They'll just do it all the same!
That's him. The Dagger man threatening the theater couple. I should try to stay out of sight.
Don't take another step!
Αν μη συστάσεις.
Out of here!
You!
I don't want to be spotted here.
The Dagger's base is in Skyros. They've been manipulating Evia like this for too long. Agapios wants you to deal with them, right? So go there. Go to Skyros and slay every last one of them.
You have my word. I will see to it they lie dead at my feet.
Good. Avenge us, Mistios, and all of those who suffer in Evia because of them.
Skyros? Agapios needs to know about this. I still need to meet all of Agapios' contacts. A delivery for you.
Oh, thank you, Mistios. Take this for your trouble.
Thank you. I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Mistios, over here. Did Agapio send you?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No.
Are you sure you weren't followed?
There was no way I was followed. I made sure of it.
You covered every track?
Every single one.
Malakas liar! You've led them right to me!
Who?
The dagger. Their corruption, their reeds, it's limitless. They're watching that shipwreck, and I don't doubt they're watching you.
How do you know the dagger is watching the shipwreck?
I see them row out to it. Men dive down and never come up. Those who do are half drowned and terrified. They're forced to go back down again and again until they're dead. The dagger's looking for something, and won't stop until they've found it.
What exactly went down with the ship?
I'm not sure. All I know is that this particular ship was part of the dagger's fleet. They keep trying to salvage whatever's down there. If it's important to the dagger, then it's important to us.
How did you get involved in all of this?
It was my master's boat that engaged the dagger's ship. But he and many of his men perished in the ensuing battle.
I will get whatever's down there.
Thank you. Is there anything you need to know before leaving?
Where exactly is the shipwreck?
Directly south of here. You can't miss it. Some of the debris is still visible on the surface.
You must know a few things about Agapios.
Oh, I could tell you many things about Agapios. But I'll tell you the only thing that matters. He's a good man. He values trust above all else.
I have enough to go on.
Whatever's in the ship's cargo is of great interest to the dagger. If you can get it, then maybe my master didn't die for nothing. Meet me down in Eretria when you're done.
Debris from the Dagger sunken ship. There it is, the shipwreck.
Usual blade. This must be what the Dagger's after.
Now to find the woman in Eretria.
these ruins are a good reminder of the devastation the Persians left behind.
Keep your eyes on your work!
We've seen you watching us. Tell me why. What's your interest in this
secret? Help! Somebody help!
Don't be afraid. You're safe.
Thank you for saving my life. Did you find anything?
I found this blade, covered in strange markings. The important item the dagger were after was... a dagger?
This blade! It's used for sacrifices in the name of Achilles. That dagger must be devoted to him. Find the right temple of Achilles, and you'll find the dagger. But which is the right temple?
What will you do once the dagger's gone?
It'll be nice to live without fear, but I'm still a slave without a master.
A slave without a master is free. Agapios will know when I show the blade to him. You should find a safe place to lie low until this is over.
There's nowhere for me to go. I only have the clothes on my back.
Here. This should help you get started.
Thank you, Mistios. I'll never forget what you've given me. Freedom!
I still need to meet all of Agapios' contacts.
Your death will pay well! Shit, I'm losing them!
Yeah.
Galaxy Crossing.
Thank you.
This must be the farm Agapios mentioned. Now to find the farmer and see what he knows about the dagger.
Mistios! Up here!
I need to speak with your husband.
Oh, forget him. I need your services.
Is that right?
Would you fetch me a drink? The slaves are all busy and I'm quite parched.
No. The wine's right next to you. Tell me where I can find your husband.
Somewhere on the Eastern Road, I think. Delivering wheat and grapes. Come to think of it, I haven't seen him in days. A lot of days. Weeks? Oh no. I think he might be in trouble.
You must be drinking a lot if you didn't notice your husband was missing.
Yeah, between you and me, it's hard to notice anything after enough wine.
Your husband must have enemies or something. Someone who might want to make him go missing.
The dagger. If you're wealthy, they're your enemy. A local captain and his Malakis dagger friends visit as often as they please, demanding made-up taxes and beating my husband if he doesn't pay. Will you find him? Will you find my husband?
Don't worry. I'll find him.
Thank you. Is there anything else I can tell you?
Any idea where I should look for your husband?
He's been trying to find ways to get his shipments past the dagger's forces on the road east of here. Anytime his carts ride by, the troops on patrol take a cut. More of their godless Malakis taxes. My husband usually waits on the road directly south of the cave until it's clear.
I want you to tell me everything you know about the dagger.
Daggers? They're like cute little baby swords.
What? No! The dagger! The dagger you just mentioned?
Oh, right. They're just men, Mistios. Greedy. Delusions of grandeur. Bleeding dry, the drachmi of poor innocent slave masters like me!
I've heard enough. I'll head east and find your husband.
Thank you, Mistios.